Patrol, Paw Patrol will be there on the double whenever there's a problem round Adventure Bay.
Hi guys, today we're gonna be reading a book. You know, we're gonna this story is about Paw Patrol. Do you know this channel? So Paw Patrol and PJ Masks stop every time Greg, and the ending is to beat Greg. So now let's read it.
Oh, it's morning. Come on, wake everybody. Wake up. Wake up. Yeah. Do you know what it is? It is Rubbles' party.
Shh. Don't say about that. Secret.
We're gonna make decorations and more things. Great! Then let's set up!
I'm gonna take a look at PJ Masks and turn it into my birthday party. But not the Rubbles party. But now let's take over the world!
It'll be the best party ever. Let's go down. Marshall? Wait. Wait for me too. Trick. Thank you, Ryder. Should be the best. If he stamps on it, it'll be happy birthday, Juicy. There they are. I see the right there. Great. Let's get him.
Hey, you!
On your face. We're just doing a birthday party for Rubble.
Give me that!
I will get him! Marshall?
What do you think you're doing?
Thank you, Ryder. Thank you, Ryder.
Hey, that's mine!
We got it. Let's make a surprise for Rubble!
Ah! Oh. Where am I? I'm in America? No!
Oh. It's gone.
Huh?
What is this? What have you done?
Oh, happy birthday! Whoa!
Is that my present?
I will give you a present for you. Here's your all present. Here. Whoa, what is this? A computer!
That's what I needed! Thank you guys for my birthday party! Guys? That was great! Just made our birthday party worst. And we just defeated him. Really? He must get away! Yes. But there we go. Now the birthday party is over. What? I mean the piñata! Here's the piñata! Candy! And Rubble and Paw Patrol have a fun birthday party ever after.
That was a great story, huh? That was about to stop Greg in another world, but he will come back next time. So bye bye. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. Bye bye.
The end.